they say they live in London half the year, but then if you add that on to the time they spend travelling, you sort of got 1.5 years in.
Presumably, unless they're resident nowhere.
He said he spends 4 months a year in Italy, 4 months in London, 4 months traveling, right?